I wouldn't do that if I were you.
What I did is to save your life. I removed all the shrapnel I could, but there's a lot left, and it's headed into your atrial septum. Here, wanna see? I have a souvenir. Take a look. I've seen many wounds like that in my village. We call them the walking dead, because it takes about a week for the barbs to reach the vital organs.
What is this?
That is an electromagnet hooked up to a car battery. And it's keeping the shrapnel from entering your heart.